Ever since her absence is difficult for all of us, Tony.
No jokes, okay? Ziva is universally absent. It's freaking me out.
There are no survivors. Are we sure? Where are you?
It's hard to believe she's not coming back.
She wanted to move on.
So let's move on, Ziva.
What happened to you?
Ziva David is dead.
She was a daughter to you.
Every time I look at that desk, you know what I see? She is not there.
No way, Ziva. I'm nothing. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you.
Ziva.
One way.
When a daughter keeps a secret like that, father has to ask himself why.
It is not your job.
It is not about my job. This is about my family.
Gibbs, if you know, I need you to say it.
I know what?
What happened to you?
The truth. Ziva may set you free.
And it may not. Eleanor Grisham, for the safety of my family, please keep my secret.
Haven't I earned her trust by now?
Ziva, stop!
No! No, I will not be convinced. I will not persuade. This is the only path that'll lead me back to Tony. Back to Mike Tully.
I'm the guy who looks at the reality in front of him and refuses to accept
it. I'm gonna find her.
Ziva is gone, Agent Dinozo.
Stay here.
We know that.
If that's Ziva, I gotta go.
Because that was her way, wasn't it? A walk beneath the armor.
She must have been like some kind of ninja.
She was a sister to McGee and Abby. And
she's here. She says hi.
Okay, let's say you and I hadn't spoken in years, and I get my throat slit by a serial killer.
I would hunt him down and make him regret the day he was born. You're not just any partner, McGee.
Basically, she was a sister to me, okay? I had a right to know.
The closest thing I have to a father is accused of me.
Bogey and Bergman will always have parents. Now so will we.
Does Tony know?
When I went to put it on, I just said, no, Emma. She wanted me to wear it. She wanted it for me.
And when I found out Ziva had died, I thought that that light, that hope for justice had got out too.
If you go outside the law, you will lose who you are.
She told me she was gonna haunt my dreams.
You thought I was dead. Out of everyone in the world who could have found me, it had to be you.
They reported my death. You did not question it.
We know she's dead, because if we know she's dead, we're gonna get him.
Yeah, she's dead.
You didn't come looking for me.
Giving up on her?
I didn't say that.
You abandoned me.
And you can't keep putting your life on hold waiting for her to show up, because she probably never will.
Ziva, she would have gone out swinging, you know? Just fighting till the last breath.
Think about home. If she gets into your blood, she never leaves you.
But this is like the biggest news of my life.
Ziva David is freaking alive?